Now, when the guy stance is broken, then with me, I could show all the omoplatas, triangles, and different things that can happen. Okay, stand up, please. So here, let's start from the stationary position. Hip block, shoulder arm block, arm and head control, connection of the knee of the arm, okay? You stretch your foot right there. When you want to bring the guy, this knee here, you just push enough that it's under the elbow, so you can kind of stretch the elbow up, okay? And then you kick that shoulder. You see how I kind of use the shin here, get the guy off balance. Kick that shoulder, then from here, bring it down, and boom, get that neck right away. Tuck your chin, guy tucks the chin, I go deep, control, keep the chin tucked. So I pull and I stretch. As I push the face, I wiggle and shake. Oh, I got the collar. Then from here, I move my hip out and I crunch with the pressure. Understand that?
Yeah.
So you need to add the kicking elements. So I was here, right? I was here. Oh, I level the knee with the arm, then I'll kick. Oh, see how he's moving forward? Then you might need to wiggle a little bit if the guy tries to fight back. Then from here, move your head out of the way when you go. Sometimes try to go over that way. It's too much trouble because his head is off this way. So I go here first, okay? So let's see if you can do that kick transition. Ready?